What an interesting vest you are wearing, though I dare you to take it off.